Hello friends, Bokaro Garden, Nagina Sharma welcome you in Bokaro Garden. Friends, on your demand, English version of climbing rose is being given today.
On behalf of Bokaro Garden, I am giving here the English version of the video of climbing rose. This name is CLG Aswini. It is told that it will be blooming in black color. So we will start how to plant, what will be the selection of soil, etc. So first of all, we have made a trench of 1 foot height and kept it for 1 day for killing the bacteria, etc. Now while planting, we put the fungicide. This is the saff in the bottom, and for a mixture of gobar and burmi khad and bone meal is already prepared here, and that we will give it in the bottom of this before planting. Now this is the plant which you are seeing. The nursery has grown it in rice husk. This is very important. We are keeping it intact because rice husk, when it will decompose, it will make the soil acidic, which is required by this plant. Now we will side here and put the mixture of the fertilizers here, which has been. इसको कहेंगे क्या फिर द मिक्सचर ऑफ बोन मील वर्मी कंपोस्ट एंड काउ डंग वी विल पुट इट हियर एंड द सॉइल जनरल सॉइल इज टू बी पुट हियर लाइक दिस नाउ दिस प्लांट हैज बीन प्लांटेड इन द सॉइल यू कैन प्लांट इन द पॉट ऑल्सो. The main thing which is to be taken care of is that its soil should be loose so that it is a climbing plant. It loves acidic soil. It blooms in many flowers at a time. It should be kept near a support so that it climbs. It should be also trained to climb in between the dry leaves, and when the flower is dry, when flower is off, then it should be cut. It blooms beautiful flower, and it should be, mulching should be done with rice husk, because when rice husk decomposes, it makes the soil acidic. It loves sunlight too much, so it must be kept in sunlight. And from 15th October to when the plant gets stabilized, then following fertilizers may be used, that also at a monthly interval. Cow dung, vermicompost, leaves fertilizer, compost, used tea and coffee leaves, egg shell, fruit peels, etc. Chemical fertilizer should be used minimum. When the growth is less, then also very minimum you can do. NPK you can use 10 is to 10 is to 10. DAP, potash, etc. can also be used, but once in a month. Pests. This can be attacked by mealybug, bug, fungus, black spot, etc. may attack. So apply neem oil, coffee door pesticide, etc. And between 15th October to 15th November, it should be pruned. Dead flowers, dead leaves should be removed time to time. Water should be given when the water is dry. See that water is dry, then only give the water. Now after planting, give the water. So everybody has a dream to plant a climbing flower in his garden. We were also waiting for this for long time. Now we have got it, planted it, and we will be giving videos on its growth and its climbing. Friends, if you are new to this channel, subscribe and like it, comment, ask questions. So goodbye.